Analysis. Non-functioning transporters can result in serious limitations to data uploading and other vital mission activities. Recommend repairing transporter as quickly as possible.
Understood.
Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. Marking approximate location on map. Alert. Hostile machine lifeforms detected in the vicinity of the non-functioning transporter. Jamming signals detected. Hypothesis. Transporter malfunction is due to enemy jamming signals. Proposal. Unit 2B should destroy the enemy machines.
All of them? Let's check this thing out. I don't see any damage.
Analysis. transporter is now operational.
This is Yorha Unit 2B. Connect me to Bunker Operator 6-0.
Oh, hello, 2B. Operator 6-0 here.
The transporter was being jammed by machine lifeforms. It should be working now.
Looks green on my end, 2B. Nice work. I'll let Command know right away. I'll also be sending over a little reward for all your hard work.
Roger.
You know, 2B, I'm a little jealous. Don't get me wrong, I know all this fighting isn't easy for you. But you get to see all these new and amazing things out there. It might be nice to visit the surface sometime, you know? That's all.
I see.
Right. Apologies for the unnecessary chatter. Anyway, Operator 6-0 out.
Requested plug-in chip obtained. Alert. Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. It is likely in the possession of a machine life form. Plug-in chip obtained. Alert. The specifications of this plug-in chip are unusual.
Oh?
This chip is a model used exclusively by Yorha units. There is no reason for a non-Yorha android to possess it.
A Yorha-only chip?
Alert. Incoming message from command.
All units, be on the lookout for a missing Yorha in the city ruins. This unit was in possession of several plug-in chips that contain classified information. I need you to seek out whatever intel you can regarding their current whereabouts and status.
Roger. Chips with classified data, is it?
Three, two, one, go.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map. Thank you.